A small Royal Malaysian Air Force plane crashed near a beach in Kuala Selangor on Friday. Fortunately, 8 army officers on board managed to escape unharmed. The RMAF says an investigation team has been put together to probe the cause of the crash and to discover the remains of the plane. The CN-235 twin-engine aircraft reportedly left the Subang RMAF base this morning, but had to make an emergency landing near Pantai Asam Jawa at about 8:40 a.m.